The U.S. calls Russian troop deployment in two separatist areas of Ukraine the beginning of an invasion. Russia said Monday that it recognized the two as independent states. German Chancellor Olaf Scholz suspends the Nord Stream 2 gas pipeline from Russia as Western nations aim to punish Russia for its actions in Ukraine. In Hong Kong, Chief Carrie Lam says health officials will test everyone in the territory for COVID-19 three times in March. And the U.S. Soccer Federation agrees to pay members of the U.S. Women's National Soccer Team $22 million to balance their pay with men.